Samsung has released one of their long-expected smartphones, Samsung Galaxy S6. The 2-in-1 that's your all-in-1, instantly transform your Android tablet into a PC desktop experience when you attach the keyboard with built-in trackpad, all new S Pen included. Now the included S Pen lets you pause and skip at the press of the button. Plus, you can still mark up papers, sign docs and take notes. The S Pen even attaches magnetically for easy storage and charging. Power to multitask, thanks to the speed of the fast mobile processor. Rapidly switch between apps and tasks or immerse yourself in graphic-intensive games. Plus, get PC caliber internal RAM, light on weight, heavy on entertainment, with a spectacular edge-to-edge Super AMOLED display, superior graphics and quad speakers tuned by AKG. Get drawn into immersive games all on a 2-in-1 that only weighs about a pound. More hours of power, with up to 15 hours one on a full charge. You can create and edit all day, plus enjoy continuous browsing and streaming, then quickly recharge the fast-charging battery. Based on laboratory testing, battery life depends on usage. Compatible keyboards sold separately. Computer CPU manufacturer, Qualcomm. Connectivity technology, Bluetooth, USB, Wi-Fi built-in. Screen size 10.5 inches, screen resolution 2560 by 1600 pixels, max screen resolution 2560 by 1600 pixels, processor 2.84 GHz RAM, 6 GB hard drive, 128 GB graphics coprocessor Adreno 640, 13+5 MP dual rear camera with f2.2. The screen is beautiful in every way. I want to highlight that the blacks are excellent and color context matches the brightness level you apply for the screen. The bezels fit well with this tablet. Because of how light it is, I can use one hand to hold it without any issues. And I have enough room so I don't touch the screen. One of few times that a bezel design comes in handy. A battery notification immediately pops up on the right side of the screen every time I put the S Pen back in its location, which has some magnets. I didn't realize how useful this is since the notification lets me know if didn't place the S Pen in the correct location. I got around 90 minutes for a full charge of the S Pen, but you really shouldn't worry as it will always charge on the S6. One awesome feature Samsung has is the transparency option. It's basically a white page over your screen, which is transparent, so you can write on it while reading or watching a video. I found this feature an excellent perk for taking notes or reading anything on the web. Everyone will find this very useful to have. Next launch is pretty on point of what a Windows desktop looks like. It takes around 5 seconds to load up, but when done, it looks like you're staring into a Windows OS. Overall, the layout works fine, as one cool benefit I found is any app you click in Dex mode will pop up as a small window, rather than taking over the screen as a whole. No lag when I was watching Netflix in Dex mode. Also, moving back and forth from Android to Dex is a quick experience. The S6 is very fast, doesn't heat up in gaming or video editing, and it's a definite win for those who need to take notes for college. It has a beautiful image resolution with the bonus of having their S Pen. I know that the goal Samsung is after the same as Apple, a replacement for the common laptop, and the S6 is right on point. Thanks for watching, see you on my next video.